Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decreed that perfection belongs to Him alone, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nothing else except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is perfect. In other words, if you're aiming for perfection, you'll never be able to achieve it. So there is a different standard that I would tell you to aim for, which we learned from the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that is ihsan. Ihsan is excellence. Okay? Ihsan. The reason I translate it as excellence is because somebody might say that Allah has decreed perfection on everything that you do. Perfection, translating this as perfection, is not a correct term. Husn is like to beautify something. Ihsan is like to do it with excellence. So if you're doing something, you aim for excellence. Perfection is not your goal. Ihsan is your goal. Whenever you're telling somebody about, like, you're trying to explain to them the existence of God, you tell them, look at the perfection in the universe. This cannot have happened by accident. Look at the human body. This human body goes to sleep, wakes up, heals itself, blood, you know, eyes, ears, all of that stuff. All of this perfection could not have happened by accident. It could not. Right? Hence, the existence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, there has to be intelligence behind this. So now let me ask you this. How do you think our community is going to change the situation? Do you think it's going to happen by accident? You yourself said that perfection doesn't happen by accident. Yet as a community, we expect our community to be perfect by accident. It will never happen by accident. Hence, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, He will not change the situation until you change yourself. You change what's inside yourself. Nothing's going to happen until somebody comes along and says, we can't wait for somebody else to do this. We have to wake up and realize we should be strategizing. Yeah, something called strategy. And use intelligence and pick up some business books and pick up some leadership books and start planning and start saying, well, how are we going to tackle this? And actually have some plan. It's not going to happen by accident. Nothing except chaos happens by accident. And that's what you see happening is chaos. Because we're living a let's do it by accident type of community and leadership. It's not going to happen like that.